one-minute deep dive, wandering our way into Fallout 3. Welcome back to 1 Minute Deep Dive, the short series where I dive deep below the surface and give you some straight-up gameplay. Here's how it works. I only have 60 seconds to dive into gameplay, characters, and story. Fallout 3, despite its name, is not the third game in the series. It's the fifth. Funnily enough, however, it was a first for Bethesda. Fallout started its life in 1997 as a top-down isometric RPG developed and published by Interplay, who, in 2004, would license Fallout to Bethesda for a three-game deal. 3 years later, in 2007, Interplay sold the IP to Bethesda to the tune of $5.75 million. Fallout 3 released the following year, in 2008. What can I say? I enjoyed it. I had a good time. 1 minute deep dive. Jingle jangle, jingling into Fallout New Vegas. Welcome to 1 minute deep dive, the short series where I give you my honest, in-depth opinions and some straight-up gameplay. Here's how it works. I only have 60 seconds to dive into gameplay, characters, environment, and story. Each category will affect my overall rating of the game. Gameplay, the way it feels to play. Characters. Can I get connected to these people? Environment. What my surroundings say. Story. What do I feel while playing? And more importantly, what do I feel after I put the controller down? And without further ado, Fallout New Vegas. I like it. 1 minute deep dive, surviving through Fallout 4. Welcome back to 1 minute deep dive, the short series where I cut straight to the point and give you some straight-up gameplay. But first, a word from our sponsor, Best Aid. Do you feel overwhelmed, stressed, or in need of someone to talk to, and not sure where to start? You can take your first step at Best Aid, your online therapy solution. Best Aid is ready to match you up with one of our mostly certified therapists who are dedicated to helping you take the first step, then the next, and the one after that. Trepidatious doing this over the web? Worry no longer. All doubts will be dissuaded after hearing this.
We aren't sharing your health information with other companies for advertising anymore. And we aren't sharing your personal information for advertising without your permission.
Try Best Aid day or night for as little as $65 a week. Link in the pinned comment. Now back to Fallout 4. I didn't like it very much.